which is unfortunate, seeing as this is, well, mostly up. Run, guys! Oh, joy. Oh, well, on the bright side, the vampire will die.
Oh, good God. Oh, God.
Ever vigilant, ever prepared. Hopefully, at least. Oh, oh shit. Demons, demons, demons. Everywhere, demons. Let's see. How long until they get... Oh, shit. The carnage. Oh, no. Fireballs. Everywhere. Now they're close. You guys are the last line of defense. Make me proud. Here they come. Wait. Wait. Mefatu, did you just do what I think you did? Well, yes, you are fighting him, but not really doing much. Okay. Attack him. Yeah. The Grey Phantom kicks the militia commander in the head with a right first foot, and the injured part collapses into a lump of gore. So much for an adamantine helmet. Yeah, just sit back and enjoy the carnage. Well, what you did do, you tried to attack the demon and, well, it dodged everything. Bye-bye, Fortress. It's been nice knowing you. I don't think any of the fighters or soldiers managed to do any damage, which is actually kind of sad. Let's see. Fighting, nothing. Fighting, nothing. Oh well. You guys are screwed. You're all dead. Yeah, we've lost about 100 dwarves already. So yeah, I dug a little bit too deep. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. So, yeah. Wait, is this who I think it is? No, it's not. Oh my god. How can you still be alive? Right? I'm guessing someone just attacked you. Oh boy! And any second now there will be a message popping up with a very nice little message. Come on guys, there are only two left. One guy left, which is a dwarven child. Huh, all the way down there. Oh no, mommy, daddy, where are you? Well, they're dead. And you are next. Because, you know, showing yourself is really the best thing to do right now. Oh no! Yeah. Let's see here. The Pearl Monster grabs the dwarven child by the fourth finger, left hand with the right upper leg. The Pearl Monster throws the dwarven child by the fourth finger, left hand with the pearl. The dwarven child's upper body skids along the ground, bruising the muscle, jamming the left true rib through the left lung and tearing apart the left lung. The dwarven child is having trouble breathing. The dwarven child gives into pain. The dwarven child's upper body skids along the ground, bruising the muscle and bruising the left lung. The dwarven child's right hand skids along the ground. The part splits into gore. An artery has been opened by attack. The dwarven child's lower body skids along the ground, skids along the ground, and skids along the ground. And the dwarven child slams into an obstacle. Yeah, you are screwed, dwarf. And the demon is just watching, bleeding to death. Because, you know, a demon's gotta do what a demon's gotta do. And some joyous messages, spring has arrived. Oh joy. Oh joy, oh joy, oh joy. Come on, die. Right now, please. No? Why not? Seriously, why won't you die? You're a freaking kid. And you have arteries opened. And pieces of you are like, well, destroyed and you got no lungs. You should be dead. A long time ago. I'm actually gonna check here. Yeah. no skills there. Military? He actually has some military skills, but that's not gonna save him. Okay. Any demon. Just say hi. What are you? Towering elephant composed of flame. It is an enormous shell and has appeared to be emaciated. Okay, so if you could kill my last dwarf, that would be nice. Please? I know you're a demon, but show some mercy? Are you guys like... up here? Yes, you are. At least one of you are. Seriously. Go kill the last dwarf. He's right there. It can't be that hard. Well, they're having fun destroying my stuff at least. Joyous occasion. Well, seeing as they don't want to kill him, what's his name? Era Rolin. Okay, let's see if he will survive. Abandon the fortress. Your settlement has been abandoned. Okay. Okay, guys. Did he survive or did he escape the carnage of the demons? Kinda doubt it. Kinda doubt it. Okay, so let's see. Start playing. Legends. Let's see if we can find a little guy here. And... historical figures. F. Okay, there were quite a lot of them. Oh, he survived in the early spring of 253. Ralph fled into the hills of pleating. Oh my god. Oh my god. He survived. Mm. Drowned by goblin. Okay, so let's see if we can find someone else in here. Kinda doubt it. Because the list is freaking long. But our last surviving dwarf did actually survive. Somehow the kid outsmarted the demons and fled. And somehow healed. Wow. Wow indeed.